morning from good old-fashioned New York City. I guess I shouldn't say the word good old-fashioned in New York City in the same sentence, but for me, it's good old-fashioned New York City. So here was an interesting little tidbit that I thought I should share with you this morning. And I thank you for all those people who commented yesterday on the videos. I'm trying to give you 365 days of wisdom over the next year so that you can take 30 years of my experience and all the people that I've mentored and the businesses that I've turned around along the way and apply it to your own life. So here is something that I think I really need to tell you. And this is, are you practicing getting uncomfortable? And let me explain what I mean by that. If you look at people who are very wealthy, look at people who are very successful, people who are just riding at the top of their game, what a big difference is they're comfortable in being uncomfortable, right? Because listen, the reality is if being successful and making millions of dollars was easy, everybody would be doing it. And the reality is most people are not. They're not even at the income level that they would like. So how do you get from the level that you're at to the next level? Well, that means you need to get very, very uncomfortable. But most people will avoid being uncomfortable. They'll like to stay in the realm, right? They want to be the big fish in the small pond. They don't want to be the small pond in the huge ocean. And they don't do well when they're uncomfortable. I mean, how many times have you had that conversation and then you walked away and then you go, oh, I wish I would have said whatever, or I wish I would have done whatever. And that's because when the pressure's on and that adrenaline kicks in, most people are not at their best, you know, and it's not just you, it's most people are not at the best unless you practice. So are you practicing getting uncomfortable each and every day? I'll give you a little tidbit. I do it every day, multiple times a day, multiple times a day. I put myself in an uncomfortable scenario so that I'm not going on like that default autopilot. Hi, mature. Hello, hi, how are you? I'm not really sure what that means, but hello. You're hot. Well, I'm old. I'm just trying to stay afloat, people, but thank you very much. I'll take any compliment I can get. So listen, about getting uncomfortable. So here's an example. I take the train in and out of the city for the days that I don't stay here. And I go against the flow of traffic. Instead of when everybody's going up the staircase to go, you know, up, you know, people are like sheep, right? Everybody goes single file. I go on the path of least resistance. I go an opposite way. I go a way I've never gone before. I try something different. When I go into that habit where I, you know, seem to go into the same door every day, I go a different way. I take the stairs. I put myself so that my brain is fully engaged and I'm in full awareness of what's happening. So I'm not in any routine. Because when I keep my brain practiced in not being in the habit of what's going to come next, it allows my skills to be really, really sharp when I'm in negotiations in a boardroom or over a big deal. Or like last week, for those of you who listened, I was doing a major cap raise last week and I had to be sharp. But you can't just be sharp on cue. That's like me asking you to write a huge creative piece now, right now, be creative. You can't. So what you need to be able to do is to hone those skills so that you're at the top of your game when you need to be. So I'm asking you, are you practicing? Are you practicing being at the top of your game? Are you practicing for success? Are you practicing for that next level? Because if you're not, how can you possibly expect to get to that next level? So today, what I want you to do is just do simple things that you would do differently. So even like if you fold your arms, fold them the opposite way, right? Fold them the opposite way for just a second and see that all of a sudden it's like a little bit more difficult. Instead of going through your routine of how you get ready for the morning, do it differently, do it opposite. Instead of not talking to somebody who normally we go, I have nothing in common with that person. Change up the game. Talk to somebody you wouldn't. Make a phone call. Do something different. Read something differently on your iPhone today that you know a topic you would say you're not interested in. But change it. Change the game so that when you're called upon to really, really be present and show your unique ability, you've got it all right there, right then. So I'm asking you this question, and I want you to ask it yourself all day today. This is my 365 wisdom for today is, are you practicing getting uncomfortable? Because that's the sweet spot, folks, to get uncomfortable and be ready to go. So that's my little tidbit for today. Looking down on 42nd Street, good morning, people. And I will shoot you another shout out video later on today. Thanks so much. Have a great day. Bye.